All right, folks, before we get into Fortnite, I figured I'd show you a couple things. Just in case you wonder later, like, oh, that's not, that video card does better, or this or that. But 32 gigs of RAM. Here's the AMD Ryzen 3600X. Over here, you can see this is the graphics card GTX, GeForce GTX 1660 Ti. We are using OBS, so expect some frame droppage. What that is kind of hard to tell with Fortnite because FPS goes all over the place, unlike some games that have built-in benchmarks and you can tell. So yeah, I don't have a capture card. One of these days, maybe I'll invest in one. Just not yet. All right, so we're gonna do we're 1440p. All right, there you see the 1440p. I'm gonna do competitive settings today. All right, let's start this way. So we want view distance epic. Shadows, I'm gonna keep it medium. Anti-aliasing off. Textures. Now, if this was my RTX 2070, I would keep that at epic. I'm gonna drop it to medium though, because this card's probably not gonna handle it so great. And show FPS. So I am using MSI Afterburner. Potentially, I don't need to have that on there, but we'll keep it. That way, we can see a range. Or you guys can see a range, because I'll be trying to kill people. All right, let's play. So, yeah, hopefully, these help people out. Now, you know, don't expect any kind of real lessons out of me. We're just in here trying to kill people. If you don't hear me talking and you see one of these videos up here, it's my son, and he's probably doing some pretty good stuff. Not to say I can't finish second or third in here, but yeah, he's more the person that's gonna end up first. All right. So, I say that and I'll probably get killed within the first few minutes. But hey, at least you guys will be able to see. Okay, so there was a serious moment of lag there. So then, you know, you also wonder sometimes playing this, is it the internet? A lot of reasons for drop frame rates. But yeah, right now it is cranking up to 182, I've seen, but I have also seen it drop down to 40. So those are not ideal numbers, obviously. Think it's time to land on this mountain. A lot of people getting off at the end, huh? All right, so between 89 and 154, I've seen. And I'm gonna land right on top of this roof. Get started with some supplies right off the bat. Keep my head on a swivel in case somebody else lands up here. This is the one that's got the music going on in it. Just super annoying. No matter what I do to these speakers, they keep coming back for more. Right, before somebody else shows up in here, we need to get some weapons. Got a couple things I like to get right off the bat. Could hear the chest down below. Drink a little of this stuff. Get our shield up. It's good to see we got some ammo. I can hear something, but it's probably downstairs right underneath me. Yeah, I don't really want a harpoon gun. Oops. So there's the upgrade center. We're shy on a lot of stuff, folks. Let's go ahead and see if we can do something about that. It's a wood wall. Alright, well, we're gonna run out of time, it looks like, folks. Finally, we can go upgrade. All right, let's get out of here. Oops. A lot of ammo over here, surprisingly. safe zone. But we are a sitting duck out here. Looks like somebody got killed up here. I like the AKs. Obviously, you're not real players, but hey. Kill's a kill in my book, right? Really? You're gonna take pot shots at me? Whoever that is. As soon as I get up this hill, I'm gonna turn around and shoot you. Got him. Uh-oh. Sleep at the wheel. Are you kidding me? It's like Christmas here. Looks like we're getting on the move. Ah! Oh well. What can you do, right? Good shot. Wow, he's got a Beretta 50 cal or something there. Well, not a half bad game, folks. Not half bad, but. Yeah, he's all happy. I only got one real elimination. So thanks for checking out the video. Please like, please subscribe.